Everybody, I'm Adam.
And I'm Maddie.
And we are AM Vintage. Now, we've said that a lot of times, haven't we?
I think we could do a little montage.
Yeah, that would be cool. That. Do like a time lapse every time we said it, right?
Maybe next time you just say it, or I just say it. Do we need to both
Let's mix it up. Yeah, maybe next time you start. Right? I'm Mari, and people will be like, whoa! Their minds will be blown. Just like our mind was blown when we got this right here, right?
Oh! So, and you guys, I want to apologize because we actually got it a few days ago. The only problem is that with the whole schedule, with mom being in the hospital, did I just whack you?
You kind of whacked the box and it almost knocked me out. That's all right.
With everybody with the schedules and with mom in the hospital, we kind of got behind. So we truly apologize about that, and but we're excited. I'm excited because I think
but mom's doing much better, so you guys don't have to worry. And
and it was all thanks to the prayers, and we can't thank you guys enough for all the support.
Everybody, yes, it reached out.
It helps.
But we love getting a package in the mail, don't we, Mari? Yeah. I mean, it's so exciting, especially when you don't know what's in it.
I know one of our subscribers has reached out to us, and she mentioned that it might have been her. So if I'm assuming it's from Wanda.
Yeah.
So we're going to assume it's from Wanda. And we want to thank you, Wanda, because I don't know. Yeah. I'm kind of excited.
This is awesome. So all we're going to open this up.
Do we bring anything to open it up with?
Yeah. I brought these hands right here. Are you ready? I'm just going to rip it open. I could do it.
You think you could do it? Are you sure you don't need no scissors?
It's cardboard, man. If it was metal, I'd say let's get some tools out. You know what I mean?
Ready?
Yeah, you ready?
Yeah.
We're gonna open this up, right? You guys are gonna see it for the first time, just like us.
So yeah.
What's in this?
Is it? Okay, let's see.
I mean, Wanda knows about Mari. She knows what Mari likes.
I know. I think
this is for you, Mari. I'm pretty sure.
I hope it's for me.
Ready? Here we go.
Be careful, don't.
There we go. See how? Oh man. Tell you what, all that kung fu, all that kung fu I've done, Mari. Elvis karate.
Yeah.
Elvis karate is called kung fu, but I like to draw this out.
Should I be the one opening it? Because it seems like you're always opening.
I was just ripping the box open. Now I'm gonna hand it to you.
You're gonna hand it to me.
Well, you needed a strong.
I couldn't do it, guys.
Somebody that's practiced kung fu for many years, so that's why I opened the box. But now that I've opened the box, I'm gonna give it to you. Okay. Here we go.
All right. Let's see what's in here.
What is this?
It's John Cena.
Here, get that table.
I'm excited.
OMG.
I just wanted to tear this open.
What is it?
Oh my gosh. It's John Taylor from Duran Duran.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Wow, you do love Duran Duran, don't you?
I mean, I know I've said this multiple times. I don't have this book at all, and I'm excited. Oh my gosh.
This is very cool.
It has some cool pictures in here, which, I mean, it doesn't get better than this. Oh,
man.
Wow. I'm excited.
Are you feeling hungry like a wolf?
I don't know. No, I'm feeling like real. Wow, look at that. It's so awesome. The book is called The Pleasure Groove by John Taylor. Oh, let's see if I can get the glare out in the. This is a great
Everybody
book.
Knows Mari loves the 80s.
And Duran Duran,
She loves
sure.
Duran Duran.
Yeah.
Love, Death, and Duran Duran.
Oh, wow, you guys.
Very cool.
Thank you so much, Rhonda. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to put it in my 80s collection. Yeah.
We wore the right kind of shirt, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. I'm so excited.
This is awesome.
This is very nice. Thank you so much, Rhonda. I can't think I'm so excited to even, I want to read it. Obviously, look at this one.
That's a cool photo.
Some color. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's so cool. I know there's a lot of Duran Duran fans, but I know I'm one of them.
Now,
this is just so awesome.
Wanda, see what you did? Now, Mari's going to be walking around the house telling me everything about Duran Duran for the next, like, few days. She's going to be like, did you know this about Duran Duran?
Yeah, I just, you know, oh gosh.
Well, that's awesome.
That's awesome. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Wanda.
I'm so excited. And
that is awesome.
I honestly, I didn't expect to receive anything, like, especially like this. So
yeah.
This is cool.
It's such a great surprise, you know?
Very surprise. Put a smile on my face. Although, yeah. I know you put a smile on my face, but this has put a bigger smile. Yeah. Just for a short time. Oh, wow.
For sure.
This is cool. Thank you so much, Wanda. Again, I appreciate you. Yeah,
we appreciate it.
Did not expect this. And anything you guys I send our way, obviously, we're very appreciative. We don't ask for things.
And we've decided that anytime we get something from one of you guys, we're going to open it in front of you guys.
Yeah, so you guys can see how. Oh, wow. Yeah. This is awesome.
That's awesome. This is our second unboxing video, right?
Yep. Yeah.
Right.
So, yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah. I don't even remember when I said that. This is how cool you guys are, because you actually pay attention to everything that comes out of our mouths. If I don't even remember me saying that John was my favorite.
That's awesome.
So that's so cool, Wanda. And that means you're paying attention to me. So,
I better not find this book propped up next to Mari's, like, on the nightstand next to her bed.
Well, I'm going to read it. It's going to be
You're
going to
have this right next to the bed propped up?
I'm probably going to, hopefully I don't call out John in the middle of the night. like, it's Adam.
I'll be over there on the couch.
I'm just kidding. Thank you guys so much for watching. And again, Wanda, I can't thank you enough. I appreciate you so much.
Thank you so much. We hope you enjoyed this video, everybody.
Yes. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm just cheesy. All right.
Thank you. Please like and subscribe. Yes, and
as always, please, you guys take care. And we're so happy that you are with us on this channel.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
All right, you guys.
Until next time.
Take care.